teammates. Like, you know, I think the reason you ever came out of here is because you knew the handicap. You got to study the horses. You got to study the horses. You got to study the jockeys. Something.
That I drive a double trailer. I mean, like, that they actually let me drive a double trailer. They don't typically do that. Trying to pause the game and pause the machine down a loop. Excuse me, arrow. Oh, stop it. Why do you think it's possible? Oh, geez, oh, geez, oh, geez, please. Oh, 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 no, 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 please, 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 don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree. We're taking this whole lane. Change. Oh yeah, there's a little way right there, the three wheels back there. I wonder if this trailer, these trailers actually look pretty nice. What it was gonna have me do is it was gonna have me go this way, but yeah, it was gonna have me turn this way and then go through the city, but all around, I guess. Could you stop here?
My mouse is broken. My mouse is broken, Palmer.
Huh?
My mouse is broken.
Anyway. Like one of those roller coasters. Okay. So we'll just stop there. Let's see if we don't do anything. Oh, this city is substantially farther away. Stop here. Stop here. Stop this repair shop. Good. Reveals all everything I've explored. You should find another job in like Greece. Isn't that the part with all the water? Venice? Let's see what drug we have. Let's go to, I think this was Venice. Venice. It was lemon or carrot, I guess it's just, I mean, it's not empty, but I don't know. What is it? And keep driving. Imagine if I was in a turn. It's way too late. The dashboard. That's all I want to do. there, that truck is. That's something there. DAF has a tennis ball. DAF dealer. I get this on a sense of humor and I like it. Let's see what they do, maybe. Mercedes Benz. It's not one dealership. Volvo. No, but. Not Volvo, but you're going. I'm gonna stop here so I can actually see the light. Maybe like. I don't need to see the bed. I see the listening. As soon as it turned yellow, I pressed the light and it ended up in the green light. But, let's see if that's why I like. I can't remember what the brand is called. A recruitment agency? What? Interesting. Recruitment agency. Good to know if I can hire drivers to work for me wherever in the world I am. Oh, geez, that's a distractor. That's a distractor. Oh, I'm sorry, the people. Oh, I'm sorry, city people. I'm sorry. Are we the first thing there? I didn't. I don't remember how. I didn't back up that. Sorry, city. Taxpayers. $1.22 liters reserve. I don't know how much gas I have really though. Like, okay, we're saying damage, like, but that's a couple of scuffs. Does it tell me how much gas I have anywhere? Which one of those? The current average distance is 50 miles. Can't tell which one of these it is. Oh, wait a second, this could be left. It could be an R, and it could be like one of these. Like, somebody has to have dual tanks. A left tank and a right tank, and that could be a full. According to that, we have halfway. So, it's better we know, either way, it's gonna be half. But. Okay then. Here, what else is the trick? Except this bike currently. Oh, I have my bike still. No. Just because I didn't turn my blinkers on. Happy? How long did I have my blinkers on? My lights on. Last time I did this, I got fine. There's my green. After this, I'll have $43,000. Okay, as soon as it turns green, come on, go. I'm yellow. How is that like not landing us the game? With 2% damage, that's not as many. Oh, dang it, that one, just because I wanted to look out the window, so. Ah, crap. I mean, out of one, sorry. Dang. Dang. Jeff. How's this one ending? Right. Yeah, they do a piece of this. Thank you. hurt the seatbelt. See, I'm just like, I'm holding down the controls. I'm gonna hold down A and W, you know, holding it down, but like, I'm steering, you can see the wheel turn.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I like this one. Jeez, they're having a turn here. Like, what's wrong with the folks? Like, bruh, this is where you're having a turn. Like, imagine if there was a car here, I would have been able to turn here. Ooh. Up. Sometimes it's not nice, you can actually, you can see the button a little bit. You know, I'll see your controls, actually. I know where the windows are. Which might be like the windows are. Come on, I just fit fast. All right. Thank you for watching.